close. We're going to make probably the smallest 5 petals flower. Inflate a balloon making 5-inch bubble. We are going to twist a chain of 5 bubbles. Twist the first soft 1/2-inch bubble. You should twist all bubbles of the same size and very soft. Twist the second soft 1/2-inch bubble. Twist the third soft 1/2-inch bubble. Twist the fourth soft 1/2-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1/2-inch bubble. You have made the chain of 5 bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 5 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 6th bubble. You can use the 6th bubble as a stand. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. At the same time, you lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper position. You have made the flower with a stem. To make a ring, you have to deflate the stem, the last bubble of the balloon. Cut a little hole at the end of the balloon to deflate the 6th bubble. Now we're going to use a different color balloon to make the flower better. Inflate a balloon making 1-inch bubble. Attach the purple bubble between bubbles of the flower. Twist the first soft 1/2-inch bubble of the purple balloon. Lock both ends of the first purple bubble in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper position. Cut off the rest of the purple balloon and tie off the end. This flower is beautiful. Loop the end of the balloon around your finger and fix it between bubbles of the flower to make it as a ring, or you can make it bigger loop to make it as a bracelet. Here I made a bracelet. Now I'm going to make it as a ring. Just make sure that the loop is wide enough to pull your finger through, or wide enough to pull your hands through if you make it to the breast. Never make it too tight. Tight ring could stop blood circulation in your finger. Congratulations, you have made the flower ring. Have fun and happy.